An update for you tonight. The Missoula County Sheriff's Office identified the victim in a fatal crash Friday evening. 44-year-old Tons J. Olson died after being struck by a vehicle on the 3300 block of Brooks Street just before 7:30 p.m. An elderly man was reportedly driving that vehicle that struck Olson. The sheriff's office is still investigating the details of the crash, and they say the driver is fully cooperating.